Is your device showing cellular issue? Your iPhone is currently unavailable to access cellular data and make and receive calls in iOS 16. Let's fix that. Hello everyone, I am Bishaka and welcome to our channel Create, Login and Delete. Let's get right into the tutorial. Launch the Settings app on your device. Tap on General and then on Software Update and make sure your iPhone is updated to the latest version of iOS. Go back to General and now scroll down and tap on Transfer or Reset iPhone and then on Reset and then on Reset All Settings. Enter your passcode and reset all settings. Doing this will reset all the settings. Nevertheless, none of your data or media will be deleted. If it is still not fixed, enable Airplane Mode, eject the SIM card while Airplane Mode is still enabled and then reinsert the SIM card and then disable Airplane Mode. Tap on Cellular and then on Network Selection. Refresh the Automatics button. To refresh, toggle off the button for automatic, wait for some time and then toggle it on again. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.